Alright, welcome to Doom 3, March 80 Part 2. Maybe I should zoom out.
This is seemingly the scariest game ever.
That's perfect. Okay. Let's do this. Oh god, no, shit. Oh. Okay, thank god for loading screens. Or loading things. Anyways. What's this? I'll be narrating. Alright, right now I am in the administration building. I just killed a buttload of zombies and imps. And I found a machine gun, shotgun, and pistol. Well, I've had a pistol for a while. And I almost died 3 times. Guess that's been an adventure for me. Alright, see, I've got my machine gun right now. I have switched to sensitivity. And there is a camera right there. There's the eye hole. Right there. See? It even has someone's iPod on there. I mean, iPod tip, whatever. Alright, let's find some other shit to do. This dude came alive and I shot his ass. So what you get was mess with me. You had a mouthful of bullets. And that's all lit. Apparently, don't have to cut the car. And I tried to beat it open. It comes. And so I'm supposed to find this PDA. I'm trying to open it. Like, it means the thing. Okay, never mind. Life usually means something I have to shoot. Damn, that's such a. Anyways. Where would I use. Oh, hey, look. What's this? There. Yeah. Okay. I'm just wasting bullets.
Welcome to the Alpha Labs, formerly designated Phase 1 by the Union Aerospace Off-World Research Division. The Alpha Labs began construction on October 29th, 2095, and became fully operational July 17th, 2021. Originally created as a fine science and research facility, Alpha Labs are responsible for the development of leading-edge technology, such as the Elemental Phase Deconstructor, Hydrocar, and molecular fuel storage compressors, all presently being utilized right here in the Alpha Labs. These endeavors have allowed for much-needed expansion
into
the EAC's current leading research facility, Delta Labs,
anyways,
where
I'm Union bored.
Aerospace is opening all the
It's like amnesia. Elevator. Wanna go to level 2! Damn. Let me in. Pinkies. Oh, hi. Thank you. And shells. Well, that would have been useful, because shot its fucking head off. And Grant, can't get... Oh, I forgot. Broken window. Duh. I'm stupid. Should I switch the shotgun? I don't want to waste my shield. No, I don't want to punch its brains out. My shield's brains out. Okay. I'm ready to wait. Okay, I'm going. Oh, come on! You just gotta pump a bunch of lead into it, but it's pretty easy to kill. Ah, come on! Oh, hi. That was easy. Anyway, back over here. Once you fight two pinkies in a row, it's actually quite easy. I'm just gonna guess. I think he's gonna come out and try and eat my brains off. Oh, this is where the thing came from.
Our team reports they some sort of unidentified growth taking over parts of the base. I don't know what it is, but it can't be real. Stay sharp.
Be a man. Scary room. I don't want to go, but I have to. Damn it. Ew! Red blood. I know where I'm going. I'm going to hell.